front stretch. It's like he's already made contact with the wall. I can't tell if the right front tire is flat or it's a mechanical type situation, but obviously something happened. Kyle's not going to just drive to the front stretch wall on his own.
Yeah, attack the inside wall there. He was running 30th, the 23-year-old out of Wentzville, Missouri.
Race cars find themselves in some of the most interesting positions sometimes.
So he climbs out of the car, and early ending for Kyle Webber, but this is the reason for caution one, Vegas. It's the 2298s making up row number one as we get ready for the restart. Bunching up again, three wide for the lead. Here comes the 10, Ross Chastain and Gretzen on the high side.
Justin Allgaier is way up the racetrack trying to find some speed. Higher than I would even want to go. Early in the race. One move by Chastain, though, into the lead. In the battle back here on the 22 car, Cindric. Can Chastain stay on that quarter panel? A lot of drivers talking about Ross Chastain, knowing now that he's going to cup next year. How aggressive will he be? Racing these Xfinity guys, he may not deal with them next year. So he can go and do some things that others may not feel comfortable with.
Just having some security and knowing what your future is has got to give him a lot of confidence to go out there and take more risks. About the third, closing in on Chastain. Braxton in a 9 car. Briscoe off the back bumper of Ross's car. Going to be a short sprint here. NASCAR's let us know that they're going to stick with around lap 20 for a competition yellow. It's only 4 or 5 laps for now.
And Steve, they're doing that so that the guys can check tires. What is it that they're wanting to do since there was no practice for qualifying?
They want to give the crew the opportunity to bring their car down pit road. You see Noah Gregson make a move to the inside of 98, was unable to get there. Give the teams an opportunity. If your car is ill handling, you want to make adjustments, you can pit. I actually expect most of the leaders will stay on the racetrack, but they'll give the whole field at least the opportunity to pit.
Kelly, what's going on with Ross Chastain now that he's running second?
Well, you guys were talking about his level of aggression now that he knows he has a ride lined up for the Cup Series next year. But remember when we talked to him on Zoom earlier this week and he said, look, it doesn't change anything for me. I can't want this anymore. I can't try any harder. This is a driver who doesn't care about points racing. He cares about collecting trophies, which is the same motto his car owner, Matt Colley, has. So he's not changing anything about his style of driving. Now, I have to tell you, he looks super fast right now, but he told his crew chief that he feels like the rear of the car is out of the track, and that he's chattering over the bumps. Kind of feels like he's got a solid axle, so they're looking for some changes to that car when it comes to pit road.
I can confirm the back of the car looked out of the track.